is wonderful to be back in Montreal. See you all again. You were very good to me. Yeah, very good people. Now then, first of all, I want more piano in my monitors, so they have to bring more piano. Yes. And now I'll tell you a story. In a minute. There's a lot of fucking around in this show, you know. So you don't have to take that so seriously that you can't talk among yourselves. And light a cigarette. You know me. Pure vodka, by the way, of course. About 6 years ago now, just after my mum died, actually, I was hired to play the part of Pirate Jenny in a new production of the Threepenny Opera at the Gate Theatre in Dublin, where I live. And it was a new translation made by a man who has become one of my best friends. Frank McGuinness is one of our greatest living Irish playwrights. And actually, at this moment, is shooting up like a little comet. But this was quite a long time ago now, so. How can I describe him to you? Well, let me think. Frank is big and red, really. And he's not here. And I called my cat after him too, and my cat is obviously big and red as well. This song is Pirate Jenny's song. Jenny is having a fantasy, a dream, of what she would do to the people who oppress her and oppose her if she had the power. You'll lads see me dunk the glasses, wash the floors, make the beds, and the best of servants. You can kindly throw me pennies, and I thank you very much. You see me ragged and tattered in this dirty shit hotel. You don't know in hell who's talking. You still don't know in hell who's talking. Yet one fine day there will be roars from the harbour, and you'll ask what is all that screeching for. And you'll see me smiling as I dunk the glasses, and you'll say, what's she got to smile at for? And the ship, eight sails shining, 55 cannons wide, sir, waits there at the quay. You say, work on, wipe the glasses, my girl. You slip me a dirty sixpence, and your pennies will be taken and your beds will be made. I doubt if 40 winks will come anybody's way. You still don't know in hell who's talking. You still don't know in hell who's talking. Still one fine day there'll be a loud bang from the harbour, and you'll ask Jesus Christ what was that bang. And you'll see me standing right behind the window, and you'll say, why's she got the evil eye? And the ship, eight sails shining, 55 cannons wide, sir, will be aimed at this town. So then, lads, time for tears, no more laughs at the bar, for the walls will be at your ankles. And look out, lads, the town will be flat as the ground. This dirty shit hotel will be spared rack and ruin. And you'll say, who's the fancy bitch lives there? You'll say, who's the fancy bitch lives there? There'll be rows of people running round the hotel. You'll ask, why should they have spared this hovel? And you'll see me in the morning leaving lightly. And you'll say, that one, her, she lived there. The same ship, eight sails shining, 55 cannons wide, sir, flies crossbones and skull. In the midday sun, 100 men will step ashore, all tramping where your shadows crawled. They'll lay their hands on men hiding shit-scared behind doors. Lead them in chains here before this silent woman. And they'll say, well, which ones shall we kill? They'll say, which ones shall we kill? Come the dot of 12, it will be still in the harbor. Oh, when they ask me, well, who's going to die? And you'll hear me whispering, oh, so sweetly, all of them. And as the soft heads fall, I'll say, hopla! That same ship, eight sails shining, 55 cannons wide, sir, disappear.